Is it over?
Thank you.
jerk!
We did good.
How you doing?
Who's asking?
Cortana, the Covenant's getting nosy. I don't want to give away my position, so I'm rerouting a few stragglers back to you. I apologize. These Pelicans are all the support you're gonna get. Understood, ma'am.
Gondola's launching from the far towers. Big surprise, it's full of Covenant reinforcements. Bring us a ride. This lake couldn't have been formed by volcanic action, which means it was either built this way on purpose or was created by some other cataclysmic event. Sorry, were you trying to kill something?
Whoa. Are we finished?
Look, Marie.
there, give up.
There's a submerged section that connects these towers to the outlying structures. Looks like we're going down. Unless you'd prefer to swim. Intercepted a secure transmission from Regret's carrier to something called High Charity. It seems to be a formal apology to the prophets of truth and mercy. Apparently, Regret jumped the gun when he attacked Earth. He's asking the other prophets to forgive his premature arrival, arguing that no human presence was foretold. That explains why there were so few ships in his fleet. But it's odd a prophet would have such bad intel about his enemy's homeworld.
I'd rather not talk to your gun, Chief.
Thank you. generations, our holy arrangement put the prophets in charge of religion and technology. The elites led our military forces to convert new species and find relics such as your halo.
And these relics you sought, the San Shayun, your prophets, told you that they would lead you on this great journey?
Yes. Transcendence. Eternal life. Their promises were endless. We gave up our old ways to follow the prophet's lead on the great journey. Gave up all of our history. All of our traditions.
Not all of your traditions, it seems. This arbiter you mentioned, hasn't that always been a position of power for your species?
Power? It was long ago. An arbiter was once the pinnacle of our people, leader of the clans, and master of the battlefield. But then, an arbiter committed heresy, and an example was made of him.
Heresy?
He challenged the word of the prophets. Challenged and lost. So the title of Arbiter became a badge of shame for our most spectacularly failed warriors.
Yes. They were accomplished manipulators. Back before the firing of the array. I see at least that hasn't changed.
Manipulators? What? And before? Before when?
I will explain later. Right now I want you to tell me everything you can of these Arbiters.
Got him. You don't rate!
Regret's carrier just received a response from High Charity. A very well-encrypted message from the Prophet of Truth. Listen to this. Your haste has jeopardized the fulfillment of our covenant, threatened our grand design. That you shall be spared a public display of our contempt is thanks only to Mercy and his wise counsel. Truth, Mercy, Regret. Three Prophet Hierarchs. Killing Regret should shake up the Covenant leadership, but frankly, it sounds like you might be doing Truth a favor.
Member of the Covenant shall walk the path. None will be left behind when our great...
Great Journey? Doesn't he know what these rings do?
I'm nearly out of fuel. We've secured the first tower cluster, so I'll set down there. Call when you're ready for evac.
be a good girl, I promise.
Glad I'm on your side.
Another contact! Grenade!
Pretty good job this time.
You look a little peaky.
There, another gondola. Looks like it leads straight to the main temple. Not much further now.
How's it going, you two? So far, so good. We're approaching the main temple now. Roger that. I'm as close to the library as I can get. There's some sort of barrier. We're trying to find a way around it. I'll keep you posted.
The largest Covenant fleet I've ever seen. The largest anyone's ever seen. Get inside the temple and kill Regret before it can stop us.
Covenant fleet has launched multiple waves of phantoms. Too many for me to track, and we don't have much time. There are honor guards all over this place. Watch your back.
Lord have mercy, problem finally solved. My kill.
I'll kill it myself.
There's the target. Take him out.
My son!
back.
Are my guards too much?
Your very existence offends me, demon.
Your world deserved a man.
Shielded, it's deflecting everything you throw at it. Get in close and do whatever you can.
Hiding will not save you.
Are my guards too much for you?
To get him out of that throne.
Fight,
run.
Are turning around. The fleet is preparing to fire on our position. We need to get out of here.
This is unprecedented. Unacceptable.
A hierarch is dead, Commander.
His murderer was within our grasp. If you had not withdrawn our phantoms...
Are you questioning my decision?
No, Holy One. I only wish to express my concern that the brutes...
Recommissioning the Guard was a radical step. But recent events have made it abundantly clear that the elites can no longer guarantee our safety.
I shall relay your decision to the Council.
Politics. How tiresome. Do you know, Arbiter, the elites have threatened to resign? To quit the High Council? because of this exchange of hats.
We have always been your protectors.
These are trying times for all of us.
Even as the humans' annihilation filled us with satisfaction, the loss of one of the sacred rings racked our hearts with grief.
Putting aside our sorrow, we renewed our faith in the prophecy that other rings would be found. And see how our faith has been rewarded.
Halo, its divine wind will rush through the stars, propelling all who are worthy along the path to salvation.
But how to start this process? For ages we searched for one who might unlock the secrets of the rings. An oracle. And with your help, we found it.
With appropriate humility, we plied the oracle with questions. And it, with clarity and grace, has shown us the key.
You will journey to the surface of the ring and retrieve this sacred icon. With it, we shall fulfill our promise.
Salvation for all!
And begin the great journey.
Once the shield is down, you will head straight to the library. I do not wish to keep the Hierarchs waiting.
The human that killed the Prophet of Regret. Who was it?
Who do you think?
The demon is here?
Why? Looking for a little payback?
Retrieving the icon is my only concern.
Of course.